Hi guys, this is Don Dornbrake here at Knight Ford Lincoln in Moose Jaw. Just here to show you awesome 2021 Ford Bronco Sport, which has the Badlands package on it. The Badlands package gives you the dual zone temperature controls, as well as the HD radio, power moonroof, reverse sensing system, wireless charging pad, and the upgraded B&O sound system. This comes with the 2-liter EcoBoost engine, paired with the 8-speed automatic transmission. As you can see, the exterior is a beautiful cactus grey. You got those LED headlights with the very cool Bronco badging on the front grille. You do have your front camera, you can see it just up there. Tow hooks and fog lights. Very cool wheel design on this. And there's your Badlands badging. Up at the roof, you've got those nice roof rails. Now, the vehicle does come with a keyless entry and push button start. And your command side is built into the key, as well as the keypad code to get in and out the vehicle if you want to lock the vehicle with that code. Now, it does come with Ford Pass Connect, meaning you can connect your phone using the Ford Pass app to the vehicle, giving you remote functionality. There's that nice B&O branding on the speakers. As you can see, the interior is the ebony and russet. It's kind of the black and brown color combination. Looks really good with this cactus gray exterior. You've got automatic headlights with auto high beams, adaptive cruise control. That nice big display gives you access to your camera views, your infotainment system, and your navigation. Got your gear shifter and your goat modes. Go over any terrain, I think it stands for, if I remember right, as well as your hill descent, your four-wheel drive lock, and your rear differential lock. Just inside there is your wireless charge pad, as well as some more power outlets. It's got heated front seats and heated steering wheel. You can see the buttons for it just by the dual zone controls. Very cool Bronco branding on the seats. Your power moonroof. Second row looks really good with that color combination. We've got carpeted mats here, air vent for the rear passengers on the back of the console, as well as another power outlet. We've got backup sensors, as well as your tow hitch, which is included in this vehicle, and your backup camera. Now, just on the left of the backup camera, you've got a button to open up the glass panel on the tailgate, giving you access to the trunk. You do have a cargo protector in there. And then on the right-hand side of that camera is the button to open the actual tailgate. I'll show you guys. They do have some cool little storage compartments, some tie-down hooks. You also got some lighting, as well as more power outlets. Now, if you're looking for this vehicle on our website, the stock number is P3374. Alternatively, you can reach out to myself or anyone else in the sales team, and we'd be more than happy to help. Very, very cool car. I'm sure you guys will all agree. Thanks for watching.